I'm tired of the status quo. It's time to make a difference. It's time for you to be represented down at the state capitol. For the past 18 years, I've worked just like you to get good people elected to office. It's time to replace our current senator and get someone that's going to represent you down at the Gold Dome. My ethics and my moral fiber is beyond measure. And you know, as you make your choice for your next state senator, I wish you would really look into the candidates and make sure that each of us have that same moral fiber.